Capri! I hate your lying face! Hate you, hate you, hate you!
So many people I've hurt in the past. A person like me probably doesn't deserve the right to be a protector of others. But I... Yes? Shadaloo is on the move. Yes, right away. But I must. I must try.
Damn it! Why am I always on the small jobs? Huh? Haven't I seen you somewhere before? If you won't keep your beak out of my way, I'll snap it off! A doll! You was the one in the mask! But you... I thought... you were... in for recalibrating.
Recalibrating? What the...
They're already here?
Hey, stop!
Of your life. You're the defector? A broken doll who's defied Bison's will doesn't deserve to live. I, the Great Tongue, will see you personally terminated.
That's so. Are you Shadaloo's new best lackey? The dolls.
This is more than hilarious. You try and save those dolls. They're not yours to save. Even if you saved them, their minds would be overwhelmed with feelings of guilt and torment, just like you, Killer Bee.
I'm not her.
And that's the game. Dolls are to serve an integral part of Operation Chains. If you try to interfere, I will show you no mercy.
Cammy!
Junie, you got permission to go out?
They said it was okay. There was something I needed. I did some research, and each one seems to drink water at different temperatures, and the amount of food that I should give them depends on their age and weight.
Oh, you're talking about cats.
It's so much fun to learn about them. I feel like my world's getting bigger. Cammy, you all right? Did something happen to you?
Junie, can I ask, are you happy?
What? Shadaloo? Why are they here?
Stay here.
Cammy!
Not anymore. I'll never let any of you be used again! I'll save them all.
I don't think you comprehend the danger of the path you've chosen.
What?
You'll learn when the time comes.
Did you get hurt?
I'm all right.
Thank goodness. I'm so glad. Has Shadaloo gone on the attack?
Operation Chains that he mentioned. It seems to be in effect. I'm afraid that you may be in danger again. Stay safe and wait here.
Cammy!
I'll stop Shadaloo's plan and rescue them. I swear, I'll make sure to save them. All of them. Trust me. However, I wonder if they actually may not want to be saved. No choice. I must face my past dead on. I have to save you all. No turning back.
I'm not sure if I'm happy now or not. It's hard to know. But now, the time I'm spending with you helps me learn how to enjoy this new life. Please don't let it worry you. I'm happy that you saved me, and I know you can save them as well.
Junie. Thank you.
That's something I should say. Please come back.
I promise.
Looks like things are getting interesting.
Is Mel still out?
Like a light. Are you sure this is okay? Should we really go to a party on your only day off?
Any other day I would have said no. But today we've got an invite from Miss Kanzuki. Plus, the added bonus. Her parties always attract the strongest fighters around.
So you're going to a party to get into a fight?
Of course. Why wouldn't I? I gotta make sure I have more wins than him this year.
No matter how old you two get, it never ends.
What?
It's been like this since the beginning. You fight well, but why do you fight? Are you just fighting for money? For fame? Or do you like the attention?
I fight because there's a man I have to defeat. Until that day comes, I won't ever stop!
And ever since then, I think I've lost count of how many times I've seen you two fight.
Are you two really going to do this now?
Check this out, Eliza.
I'm gonna win the next one.
I could have sworn it was this way.
Yeah, and that's exactly why it would have been a good idea to let the butler guide us.
Hey, you two. Wouldn't be trespassing in here, would you?
No, man. The three of us are guests at the party tonight.
Look, don't put up a fuss. Just let me quietly crush ya.
Guess I have no choice. seen you before?
What? Who thought he cares?
I've seen you around somewhere before. Well, give or take 200 pounds.
You gate-crashing piece of rubbish.
I'm telling you, we're on the guest list. Look!
It's legit.
Welcome, Mr. and Mrs. Masters. And this must be Mel. I'm so glad you could make it.
Thank you for inviting us, Miss Karin.
Oh! It seems there's been a lack of etiquette. To make amends, would you accept a pre-meal match?
I'm honored.
I can't believe you.
Okay, let's see what you've got.
I'm sure to enjoy this, fighting a man of your prowess.
Did you wake up, Mel?
I'll have someone take you all to your guest room.
Do you think Ryu is coming?
He's out there fighting against the Satsui no Hado.
Satsui no Hado?
I don't know what kind of answers he'll find in that battle. Honestly, I'm not sure if there is one.
Ken.
But I know. He's gonna keep moving forward, no matter how difficult it is. That's just who he is. And I'm gonna do the same thing.
The same as always.